Hello and welcome back to another walkthrough or a how-to upload from me, your boy, One Man Army JK. This boss is called King Vendrick. I'm gonna tell you how to defeat him very, very easily. What you wanna do, straight away he'll come at you. Two swings. Block or dodge him, however you feel fit. He's gonna come at you again. And then sprint to his left leg and stay there all the way through the boss fight. He'll do a side sweeping attack like that, then you hit him once and there's another attack. When he jumps back like that, run to his leg again because he's going to attack you. When he does the overhead attack, you can hit him twice. Do not stay in front of him, stay at his left leg all the way through the boss fight.